सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल करियर ट्यूटोरियल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन रिलेटेड टू करियर एंड टिप्स।
वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल करियर ट्यूटोरियल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट यू नो थर्ड एग्जाम, थर्ड काइंड ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन रिलेटेड टू लॉ कोर्सेज। आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड टू ऑफ द वीडियो, दैट इज क्लैट एंड एलैट यू कैन से। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक समथिंग अबाउट द एग्जामिनेशन, दैट इज एलसैट, दैट इज लॉ स्कूल एडमिशन टेस्ट। इट इज़ कंडक्टेड और यू कैन से मैनेज्ड बाई लॉ स्कूल एडमिशन काउंसिल, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो नेशनल लेवल एग्जाम यू कैन से। एंड यू नीड टू अपियर एट दिस एग्जामिनेशन फॉर गेटिंग एडमिशन इन द लॉ स्कूल फॉर डूइंग द यू जी एंड पी जी कोर्सेज, बोथ आर अवेलेबल, एंड ऑल्सो द मास्टर कोर्सेज विच कैन बी डन इफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी यू नो डिग्री रिलेटेड टू लॉ। If you have LLB, then you can apply for LLM after qualifying this examination for the masters. And except that, you can also do, you know, LLB integrated and LLB for 3 years. Whereas integrated is, you know, of 5 year, which is for 12th appearing or passed out a student, which can be applied by them. Whereas this 3 year bachelor degree, you can apply after doing your graduation in any stream, and minimum percentage must be 50 to 60%, and there is also relaxation for reserved categories. And actually all three examination, either it is CLAT, LAT or this LSAT, this is actually all, you know, comprising of same pattern of the examination of the entrance. It is also of 2 hours and 20 minutes and consisting of, you know, general things like related to current affairs, related to laws, some GK like that, verbal ability and reasoning type of things comes. Aptitude is very important for that as well. And after getting admission, you can do your courses at, I mean, it is more than 85 plus universities accepting this scorecard. And a lot of good universities, actually all three examinations are more or less same type of, you know, colleges, but I think CLAT is more, you know, efficient, or it is more important because they provide you NLUs, which is of national importance colleges, and they also are very good colleges through this examination. Like there is also a lot of colleges like Sharda University, OP Jindal Global University and Binet University. This type of colleges is also, you know, leading in this law study. You can also do from this examination. So friends, now coming on the examination pattern, I have already talked about it, and now it consists of, you know, it is taken for 2 hours 20 minutes, and it is also in twice in the year. And the mode of the examination is online, and this way you can, if you prepare for this type of examination related to law and if you have interest, then you can also visit their website and also surf on the internet to know more about this. What I said was a small review related to this LSAT examination, and if you have any query, then ask in our comment section. We will always give you the answer. We are here every time for you. Thanks for watching the video. All the best. And if you are new, then subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon to get the latest notification, and also share to your friends and whoever not know about this examination or whoever want to go in the, you know, LLB or this type of law related courses, then you must share this video to them. Thanks for watching.